IBD is a common condition. Around 1.5% of adults have IBD, and its prevalence has increased in the last 10 years. Smoking in IBD is around 18.8%, which is higher than the average American in general population, which is around 15.5%. Smoking is the only modifiable risk factor. So IBD has two common types, Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis. And it has been seen that the Crohn's disease, the onset can be precipitated by smoking. And the smoking causes more need for medications, more need for surgery, as well as bad long-term outcomes. Smoking is bad, there is no benefit to it.